Fox Business has suddenly canceled Lou Dobbs Tonight, by far the network's highest rated show. A Fox spokesperson told the Los Angeles Times Friday night was the veteran financial news anchor's final broadcast. According to the Times, Dobbs remained under contract at Fox News, but he will in all likelihood not appear on the company's networks again. One of his first on-air jobs was right here in Yuma, back when the station was KBLU Channel 13.